And welcome to even more Golden Sun TLA. Yeah. No, I didn't. I'm actually gonna set these all off. You'll see why probably in like 2-3 parts. Depending on how fast stuff ahead goes. Actually, I can give gel to Piers now. Hey. No. I did something. Yeah, you'll see why I do that later. Hopefully it does what I think it's supposed to do. And since this is a special occasion, Jenna herself comes out to do it. Oh, there's a treasure chest up there. Going to the right steps, ladder thing on the wall doesn't seem to actually get me anywhere, though. So I wonder how I get that. Yes, they did. Yay! No, we didn't come from there. Well, you're sexist. Why not? That was just a test to see if you earned the right to take the test. What? That's dumb. Oh boy. Sheba is now mad. I don't blame her, however. Huh. Yeah. Thank you, Creighton, for speaking up. Yeah, it really only matters if we finish. Ha 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 ha. Sheba. We got through the first test, we have the right to actually start the real test. So, what's the problem? Yeah, you're not getting us to leave. Yes. Ignorance speaking. I wonder what this is all about. Well, how do I get up there? Okay. Alright. It's a race? Oh, boy. This is the same as Colosso. Holy crap, Felix got a line. He can still talk. Yay! Okay. So this is the inverse of Colosso. Instead of starting out with no gear, the faster we do it, the more of our normal items we have when we get to the top. And their team will have less. So the more I win, the easier the fight will be, probably. Because they will most likely take the other path. I definitely do not want to lose. So it's either 4 or 8 items, or something in between. I like 4 a lot better. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. Yeah, they're both mirror images of one another, so it's not a big deal. Hard nut. Awesome. I need to put the thing back on. I think you can only drop them in the chest if they're actually equipped. You can't put boots in them. If you could do that, this would be way, way too easy. I don't know if I actually have enough time to complete this. I'm actually gonna play on the safe side and call this a part here. I know it's a short part, but I don't want to cut the next video off at somewhere strange. So, until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off.